Hey everyone, I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get your Google Calendar on your iPhone or iPad. Keeping track of activities for work, your job, your family and friends can be a chore. To make matters worse, all of these activities can live in separate calendars. If one of those places you store activities is in a Google Calendar, you can more easily see and keep track of those events by syncing them with the Calendars app on your iPhone or iPad. Syncing your calendar events with your iPhone or iPad's Calendars app gives you one central place to monitor and manage your events from, and you can set up notifications and alerts on your device. But in order to do this, you must first add your Google account to your iPhone or iPad. This video will show you how to add your Google account to your iPhone or iPad, and then how to sync and find events from your Google Calendar in the Calendars app. First, let's go over how to add your Google account to your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Passwords and Accounts. Passwords and Accounts features a key icon to the left of it. The Passwords and Accounts screen appears. Step 3. Tap Add Account in the Accounts section. The Add Account screen appears. Step 4. Tap Google in the list of options. A screen appears prompting you to sign in with your Google account. Enter the email address associated with your Gmail account in the email or phone field, and then tap the blue Next button. A screen prompting you to enter your password appears. Enter the password associated with your Gmail account, and then tap the blue Next button. A Gmail screen appears with options for mail, contacts, calendars, and notes. Move the slider in the toggle to the right of any of these options to the right side of the toggle to sync any of these items from your linked Gmail account to its counterpart on your iPhone or iPad. Specifically, if you want to sync your calendar associated with this Gmail account with your iPhone or iPad Calendars app, move the slider to the right of the Calendars toggle to the right side of the toggle. And now, let's go through what you need to do after you add your Google account to your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app and then tap Passwords and Accounts in the list of options that appear on the Settings screen. The Passwords and Accounts screen appears. Step 2. Tap the name of the Gmail account in the Accounts section that contains the calendar you want to sync with your iPhone or iPad Calendars app. An information screen appears for that Gmail account. Step 3. Verify that the toggle to the right of Calendars is enabled. If it isn't enabled, move the circle in the slider to the right side of the slider. The feature is enabled when the background for the slider is shaded green. Step 4. Press the Home button to close the Settings app and return to your home screen, and then tap to launch the Calendars app. The Calendars app opens. Step 5. Tap Calendars at the bottom of the Calendars app. The Calendar screen appears. Step 6. Scroll through the list of associated calendars until you find the section associated with your Gmail account. The section title will be your Gmail email address. Step 7. Verify that a checkmark is displayed in the circle to the left of the calendar associated with this email account that you want to display in your iPhone or iPad Calendars app. If the circle to the left of that calendar doesn't have a checkmark in it, tap to place one in it. Tap Done in the upper right corner of the screen after making sure your calendar you want to see information for is selected. You'll return to the home screen for your calendar. Step 8. Tap a specific day where you know you have an event on the Gmail calendar you just set to sync with your iPhone or iPad. You should see that event displayed in the list of events for that day. If you don't see it after immediately adding your calendar, wait roughly 5 minutes for the calendars to sync up. Congratulations! You now know how to get your Google Calendar on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.